For us this morning up there at 61st. Jim, what do you know?
Well, here's what we have right now. We still have some crews down here doing some work. They just towed the stolen truck out of here, and Arvada police are wrapping up their investigation right now. But here's what happened here. Here's why Arvada police have been here overnight and throughout the early morning hours. Investigators say that officers located the stolen truck. It looked like it was a utility truck using a tracking device. And that was around 9:30 last night here at 61st and Wadsworth. The truck was running at the time, and when the suspect spotted police on the scene, he allegedly jumped into that truck and tried to ram the officers.
And that's when officers had to fire at that time. Suspect was struck, taken to a local hospital. His condition right now is not completely known, and the officers were not injured in the incident.
No word on any charges that the suspect may face if, in fact, they survive. Again, the good news is no officers injured here in Arvada, and we don't have any word at last check, no word on the condition of the suspect. But again, 61st Avenue now reopened here, going over to Wadsworth for traffic here in Arvada this morning. Live in Arvada, I'm Jim Hooley. Daybreak on 2.
Jim, thank you. This